Alright, we back, man. How's everybody doing? Hopefully everybody having an amazing day. Now, if you're new to the channel, definitely hit that subscribe button and like the video, comment, do all that. That helps the channel grow. But if y'all rocking with the channel, if y'all not rocking with it, leave the channel, say this channel whack, do the dislike, whatever. But if y'all rocking with the content, man, now the content on the channel is just first time seeing only songs. So any song I cover is going to be the first time I ever seen it. And I get all the videos from you guys in the comments on Instagram. Now, we're going to go to Judas Priest. That's the artist, the band, the group. I'm not sure yet. The name of the song is Painkiller. Don't know what genre it is yet. Don't know what it is. We're going to see right now. Let's see what they tell them about. That came on real abrupt. Yo, what I do want to say is crazy because I never listened to anything, even anything close to, you know, this, like in my everyday life, right? But for some reason, whenever I hear songs that sound like this, it just takes me back to being a childhood. I gotta ask my mom if she was listening to this when I was a kid because I don't know why. Like, as it comes on, I feel like I'm 8 or 7 right now. And, you know, maybe as a kid, maybe the movies I used to watch or something, but let's keep it going. How big are they also? Are they, I bet they're huge. I see the 70 million views. Now look, I'm gonna cover them again too, so y'all gonna have to help me out, man. Who is Judas Priest? Is it the group? If it's the group, who is who? Y'all break it down to me. And for the people that's gonna tell me, like everybody always tell me when I ask, yo, you can just go to Wikipedia or Google. Nah, man, we like to engage. We like to learn and talk. And when I go live and stuff, this is how I can, you know, talk to the people that help me out with it, you know? Let's keep it going on. This had to be the movie. This sounds way too familiar. Yeah, it's a lot to be watching so early. It seems like one of them later in the day type videos to watch. And all the blinking. What's that? What's that? It's like something if you have I forgot what disease. It's like either a disease or mental health. It's a disease, right? Where you can't see like flashing lights and all that. Where it's gonna trigger it. But I know whatever disease I'm talking about, I know y'all probably know. They better stay away from this video. I'm gonna keep it a buck. You can't watch this video. It's got a lot. It's your app though. Definitely make you want to go to the gym. What I was looking at is like the outfits and all that, and like what they wearing. Yo, if I were to walk outside now right now, man, I would get killed. If I were to walk outside, if y'all pick any one of them, right? Like, yo, look, just wear that outfit real quick and just go to the store. Man, I'd get killed walking down the street wearing it. But this back in the day, though, so even if I were to wear like some old school, you know, African Bambaataa rap joint, like, you know, so, you know, it goes with the time. I'm not with the new age of, you know, clothing and all that, too. The new age ain't for me. I'm stuck in, you know, when I was, like, a teen to 25, pretty much. That's my era, you know? I like them, though. I can tell that who can rock with them. My tornado. I don't know if y'all watch wrestling. Yo, they mad talented too. I know how hard that it is to play this. You know, when I listen, when I think of Dirty Diana, the song Michael Jackson, the Dirty Diana, you know, when he be like, she likes the boys in the band, she knows when they come to town. You know, I don't know how to sing. But I always think of bands like this. That's what he's talking about, right? When they say she likes the boys, you know, she at every show, she backstage. So, I know they probably, I know the women love them, I already know. Women be loving, you know what I mean? Like, it's the same with any, you know, if you're a celebrity, period, though, that's just how it is. Yo, this made me want to learn how to play the guitar. What I like about this is like live instruments, like not all that software stuff like today. You gotta really know what you're doing to do this. Ain't no logic or fully looking for it. I'm gonna take a wild guess as to who I think is the star of the group. And do they, is it like that? Or is like everybody is like equally yoked? Like everyone got this, is the star, got the same star power? Or I'm gonna guess the dude on the guitar, I'm gonna guess he's the biggest name. And then the dude that's singing. And then my man, Texas Tornado on the back. But yeah, let's keep it going. What year did this come out, you guys? Let me know. Yeah, they showing off with the skills right now. Look this up and see what movie this had to be the movie. Right before the movie about to get lit. And this, come on, you know the movie about to be ended in like 20 minutes. Is this the same way, like, okay, so you see how, like, music old, back in the day was always just, like, live instruments. It doesn't matter what genre it was, right? And then, like, I'll just use hip-hop. Hip-hop now is, like, all software. Like, people make the beats on their computer. People, it's just like if someone's doing a set, like, they're recording on, they're performing on stage. A lot of times it's not going to be, like, a live band behind them. Is it still this way right here in metal? I would say this is metal, right? Is this still this way in metal? Where is the exact same, or did the softwares and the technology take over that too? Because I feel like that, it doesn't show how talented people is sometimes. You know, like this right here shows, like, these dudes are talented as hell. But if this beat is just playing and a dude just in the front singing, or it's like music playing over them, playing the drums and stuff, but you know, you can't, it's not 100% to play the drums and guitar, but it's also like music playing, it kind of takes away from the, you know, the skill. Or it makes, at least from my perspective, it makes it not look as talented. You know, well, let's keep it going. This was a lot for early in the morning for me. I like it though, it's different. It's... Yeah, yeah. Nah, that had, yo, that was a lot going on. Felt like I was in a rave or something, you know what I mean? In a little techno spot. But, yeah, nah, that was dope, man, that was dope. Y'all let me know, man, is that the biggest song? Was I right? Was I guessing everything right? You know what I mean? Was the person who I said is a star, is he the star? Or is he like the last one? You know what I mean? And the drummer in the back was the star, and then the singer is second, and then, you know, y'all let me know, man. But other than that, let me know in the comments, man. Y'all want to hear some more joints, which I want to see. And I'm going to see y'all on the next one. All right? Peace.